was trying to find the consistency in my game today, but it wasn't really there. Too many mistakes, and yeah, I think that made the difference. And then suddenly he got a gap in the third set, and I was close to closing it a few times, but yeah, he got that gap too easily, I think. So yeah, but he's a phenomenal player, and he's really good at mixing up his style, so it's not easy to play him, but yeah, disappointed.
We played around 91 minutes, and I was like really, really tired after the match, and I was close to cramping in every muscle.
Hey guys, it's the day after the final, and I just wanna say thank you very much for all the support that you have shown me this week. Yeah, you guys are absolutely unbelievable. Yesterday was a crazy day and a really tough match. I did my best, and that's all I could do. But congratulations to Joe as well for playing a really good game and a good tournament. So yeah, that's it. I just want to say thank you very much, and I can't wait to come back here and play again next time. Thank you.